What's up? I'm Ravage Dragon and welcome to Ravage Labs. Today is my birthday, June 16th. But I shared this birthday with someone that was very special. And he was in WWE. Yes, his name is The Ultimate Warrior. His birthday is today too. So, in tribute to him, I'm gonna play WWE 2K16. I'm gonna play as him. I'm gonna whoop some ass. So let's get to it. So I'm gonna do let's do six man. I'm gonna do a six man ladder match. Usually these take long, but when I play, it's pretty fast. Now, I don't have no Ultimate Warrior gear because unfortunately I grew up with barely any money. So I didn't know where the stores were to buy the merchandise. And I couldn't get myself an Ultimate Warrior t-shirt. And now it's really hard to find an Ultimate Warrior t-shirt. Believe it or not. I'm going through all these DLC characters because I think there was a DLC Ultimate Warrior. I probably passed. No, it looks like there isn't. Okay, so then he's a regular superstar. Undertaker, Ultimate Warrior. Ooh, which one should I pick? I'm gonna pick 90s. So these guys, can I pick random? Oh, random. There we go. Andre the Giant. Works for me. Random. Connor. The Rock. Yeah, let's do this. In your house, Rock. Okay. I should have left that John Cena. You know what? I'm gonna put John Cena. Where's John Cena? John Cena. I should change Connor. Let's see. Who's a big time superstar of current times? I'll put John Cena here. I'll pick Randy Orton. I'll pick Rock later. Oh, I missed it. Where are you, Randy? Randy Orton. Alright. I'm picking big time superstars from now. Ultimate Warrior has fought Undertaker before. That's for sure. You can see his promos on YouTube. Freaking hilarious. It's great too. Best promos. Yup. Okay. Put big time superstar now. Put The Rock here. Okay. Who's another big time superstar? Brock Lesnar. Alright. We're gonna get this started. Oh, we're gonna be at the Royal Rumble. So, how is everybody? Liked our video so far? Like Mario Kart and Halo 5 Guardians? Yeah, load's done. We gonna start. Who's first? I'm first? Yeah! Ultimate Warrior. Yeah! Go crazy. The Ultimate Warrior. Look, the fans are going crazy. That face paint is awesome. Andre the Giant is another legendary superstar. who WWE honors him with the Andre the Giant Battle Royal, who Baron Corbin is this year's winner. Last year was Big Show, and the year before that was Cesaro. Antonio Cesaro. Yes, WWE, I did not forget. Don't think that I'm going to forget anytime soon. Nope, nope, nope. So, yeah, after him, I'm just going to skip through the entrances because it's going to get really long. You know what? I'm going to start skipping now. Why not? It's taking too long. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, who's next? Oh, Brock Lesnar last. All right, let's do this. Oh, no, no. Pressing the wrong button for reversals. You cannot stop the Warrior. Oh, Randy. How about you, Lesnar? Oh, no. Come here, Cena. No. No, Lesnar. No. Oh, you bastard. Come on, the power of the Warrior. Why is everybody hovering me? Come here, Lesnar. Bitch. Feel the power of the Warrior. Oh, grabbed the wrong person. You will feel the power of the Ultimate Warrior. You might be the beast, but I am the warrior. You will feel the power of the Ultimate Warrior. Ow. That wasn't the power. But this is. Get out the ring. Get up, Andre. You cannot battle the power of the warrior. You get out the ring too. John Cena, come here. You get out the ring also. Get up, Randy Orton. You got out the ring as well. Warrior! Yeah! They forgot that they left the ladder in here. Oh, no! Ow! Damn you, Randy! Get off of me! Yeah, let's go! The power of the warrior is at hand! Oh, no! Oh, he reversed! Oh! No, you don't! I reversed too! Oh, yeah, STO slam. Pick up this ladder. This is a warrior's weapon. Get up, Orton. That would have killed him. He kissed that ladder. Yeah, oh no, he reversed. Dingo Bomber. Yeah, he was also known as the Dingo Warrior in WCW when he first started with Sting, of all people. Yeah, I know my history. I like wrestling. I still watch wrestling. Get out of here, Rock. You cannot even beat the power of the Warrior either with your movie star stuff. Trying to be all nice. Feel the power of the warrior. Oh no, the Rock was first. No. Reverse now. Oh, I didn't get to reverse. It didn't happen. The Rock is gonna. No. No. Clothesline me. No, the warrior is strong. Psych. How you like that? Feel the warrior's weapon. They're the essence of the warrior. The essence of the warrior. Why you do that, Randy? Oh, come on. Oh, I just got big booted by Andre. Nope. Oh, he threw me because he's too big. But the warrior can beat him. The warrior can do it. Get off of me. Uppercut. Get the rock. Yeah, get the rock. Trying to be slick.
Back into the ring now. Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs He doesn't want to do this outside.
Yeah, you too.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep
the ring. That's where you're gonna win this. No! He crushing my head! The warrior is going down! No! The giant is very powerful. No, he's gonna hurt my leg. Ow.
Especially when he's a gigantic handshake red mark on his opposition's chest.
Oh man, you're right about that. His hand is
on. No, he's on my arm. Oh. Come on, Andre. We're from the same era. Soik! That's not what I was trying to do. I was trying to throw him.
Nah.
I think I'm out of reversals. Oh, he left the ring. Oh, why is John Cena picking me up? He threw me out the ring. Oh, that was revenge. Soik! STO, that's what I'm talking about. I need to rest so I can get some stamina. We're all in red.
This could be really serious.
That's a lot of work. Why am I looking at Brock Lesnar? Here he goes. Oh no, he reversed my signature. Damn you, Rock. Whoa, what is Randy doing?
How much damage did that do? A lot.
Okay, I need to win this. Oh, come on. What happened there? I was climbing. What are you doing, Randy? I don't know what John Cena is doing. Yeah, I got Randy. I got Randy. That's my signature. Signature. Oh, what the hell? Brock. You bastard. Get up, warrior. No, what are you doing, Brock Lesnar? I'm flipping back over. Because I know that's where you want me. Clothesline, bitch. I don't care that you're the beast. The beast just ran into a warrior. Let's go. Oh, no. Nope. Get out of here. Oh, you bastard, Rock. What the hell? Oh, Randy Orton got thrown out too. Why is it that Randy Orton and The Rock look the same? Get up, warrior. I feel the power of all the warriors. Don't let John Cena win. What the hell's wrong with you? Get him down. Good. What is wrong with y'all people? Ow, what the hell hit me? And then John, oh my God, Brock Lesnar. Oh my God. I just got stamina. And he threw me. And now Randy Orton's climbing up to the top. John Cena, stop him. John Cena, stop paying attention to Brock Lesnar. I'm gonna lose. Knock him down, yeah. Sheesh. Get over here, John Cena. Oh, he reversed. How the hell did he reverse? Get off of me. The Rock is about to freaking win. Get him, Randy. You dumbass. The Rock won. I hate The Rock. I hate The Rock now. But you saw that. The computer just stood there and let him win. Is this how WWE works now? You decide. This is the camera with the lens. You decide. Okay. That didn't turn out the way I wanted. So I'm gonna have a one-on-one battle. I'm gonna make it into I can't make it too extravagant, so I'm gonna have a normal match. So I'm gonna pick quickly. Ultimate Warrior. I'm gonna pick his no manager. Okay. So who am I going to fight? No, those are my customs. You see that later. So let's see Ultimate Warrior versus Tatsumi Fujiyama. Or Fujinami. We're gonna fight in extreme rules, but it's a normal match. Look at that. Okay, I know a lot of you wrestling fans are gonna be like, I would love to see that match. Never happened. Him and Ric Flair, I think, yeah. But not Ultimate Warrior. But the Ultimate Warrior will power through. Yeah! Ultimate Warrior from the old days. Run around. Oh! I like how they cut his entrance because he usually runs around the ring. Fireworks are great. Yeah! He has a generic. So yeah. Alright. Let's go. Let's go.
This is gonna be good.
I'm gonna throw you. Oh, he reversed. Nope. He reversed again. Nope. Shoulder tackle. Now I have the upper hand. Throw to the corner. Feel the power of the warrior. Oh, reversal. Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh, it didn't work out. Oh, he reversed it. Nope. Oh, he reversed. Nope. We went out the ring now? Now his back hurt. See, it's yellow. Okay. Warrior! I'm gonna pay for that. Oh no! No, no, what are you doing? No! What are you doing? Trying to be patient? I don't think so. Get off of me. Oh, he reversed. How the hell did he get a reversal? Get out of here. Come on.
You don't have to remind me. Everything about the Warrior is devastating. That finishing move literally drops his opponent right out of the picture.
Come on! Technical advisor. She's right.
There it is, the
she's just chilling.
Oh, man.
She's watching me.
Just a dominating display. Yeah. I think we can see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
No! Oh, I didn't reverse it. He clawed me.
Yeah,
no! Warrior power! I can power through this. Oh. No, he got me with a knee. Ow. They didn't wear knee pads back then. Nope. Reversal. Clothesline. Which is called the Dingo Bomber. Get up. Ugh. Power slam. Oh, ultimate war punches. Feel the power of the warrior. Let me tell you something, Undertaker. No. Don't think so. No!
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside.
Ah! You're trying to go to the freaking submission again.
You better take this boat, twist your arm at such a horrific angle. This is exactly how he drew this.
Get off of me. Reversal. Shoulder tackle. Does Ultimate Warrior fly? It looks like Warrior flies. Is the Warrior gonna fly? Why is he getting close to me? I have to fly. I got him. It looked ugly, but it did the job. Come here. Oh, why he reverses when I don't want him to? I'm a reverse too, bitch. You can't take on the Warrior. I didn't press that. What are you doing? Will Ultimate Warrior get the submission? No, he won't. He could have, but he won't. Neck breaker! Let's see if he can do a flying move again. Ultimate Warrior flying with an elbow drop. Courtesy of the Macho Man. Okay. Throw him in the corner. What kind of corner move does he have? Snake eyes? Snake eyes! Courtesy of the Undertaker, STO. What other move does he have from the top? A different elbow drop. But I missed. And now he's gonna try to go into the top ropes. But it's not gonna work. Oh, it did work. But he hurt himself too. Because it wasn't what he was going for. Oh, the Ultimate Warrior is tired. Oh, but the Ultimate Warrior is getting up. He's getting up. Oh, I missed that clothesline. STO. Get up. Signature move. Yeah. This is where it ends. Ultimate splash. Yeah. 2, 3. Ding, 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 ding. Ultimate Warrior wins! You can feel the power of the Warrior!
Oh boy, that was a spectacular.
I love how that replay shows the fan sign in the way. Yeah, just drop. Run. And oh! Blocked it again! Thank you, fan. Well, you got that awesomeness right there. Yeah! Woo! Warrior! So I'm gonna end the gameplay here. Thank you. If you wish me happy birthday, that's cool. Thanks. If you wish him happy birthday, awesomeness. Even though he passed away, but he can still celebrate a birthday because he's in all of us, in our hearts. Sayonara.